sometimes it's hail. Little globes popping into powder against the rock. Other times, it's wind. Unexpected. A soft, faceful prickly with the first raindrops. Or pollen falling through sunlight with that same drifting grace as snow. And when it's snow, it comes little by little, until the whole hillside fills like a sail. But now, it's mist.
Wait a minute.
As morning heats up and the mountain path remembers its way, one cairn at a time, each pile of stone imminent until fully realised. Loose plates of rock slowly scurry up a slope. A low, loping shadow wolfs into a dog. And a boulder up ahead, shaggy with lichen, stands up, opens its eyes, and becomes a ewe.
Thank you.
Listen, and you'll hear the shape of things. The way a lamb bleats the full curve of the valley. A rook about to land caws open the hollow in the rock his wings close into. A skylark's beak unfastens a small red throat. And out comes the mountain.